you're playing.
Welcome.
I don't know. I've never tried to go higher.
So it's first thing in the morning. I'm pretty tired. Bree's sleeping on the couch. Woke up at 6 a.m. today. Get some stuff done. And I have a lot of homework due today. I couldn't do it last night. Just wasn't happening. But I have some extra time this morning, so I'm gonna make a beat for this video. All right, let's make a beat. Alright, I have like 15 minutes before I have to leave for chapel, so I'm gonna practice a little guitar. I wanna think I may never understand. Little broken heart is a part of your plan. When I try to pray, all I got is hurt by these four words. Thy will be done, thy, I know you see. I have got to run. Don't know if I'm gonna make it. I have no idea if I'm gonna make it. Got like 5 minutes, have to drive there. I'm gonna try to catch an awesome time lapse of people leaving chapel. Think it'll be pretty cool. So, I'm hoping I make it there on time, get a decent seat for that. Do you want to just play over C major? Well, how does that work on, like, from concert to alto?
Yeah, alto is an E flat instrument, so it's like up a sixth, but I just put it down a minor third. So
oh, okay.
C, concert C is mm-hmm. A for alto.
A for alto, okay. That's cool. Good.
Yeah. Okay, that's C sharp for me.
That's what for you?
Yeah, that's the root.
It's G concert major. The root is
okay.
Yeah.
Oh right, just got it.
So like C sharp minor.
Yeah.
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 C sharp. Alright. that's that was awesome. You got it on it. See right now who can play the highest.
Alright.
Where'd you get yours at? Alright. Can you match that, Dylan?
I think Jack won.
Any higher, Dylan?
Alright. I don't know. I've never tried to go higher.
If you're gonna pass out, fall backwards.
It. You shall not eat from any tree in the garden.
It's a tricky question, Mr. Serpent. Here's the problem with this statement. But last time I checked, Dirt Thing wasn't God. Objection, you were told you could not eat from any tree. Continue on. If we look back in our history,
your time is up.
Everything makes sense now.